everyone, I'm Miss Yvette, and today we will be learning how to make our very own pasta bridge. But before we can make a pasta bridge, we have to understand the forces which affect the bridge. Some important forces to consider are gravity, tension, and compression. Gravity is the force which pulls objects towards the center of the earth. It is the reason why objects fall to the ground. Without gravity, we'd all be floating in the air. Forces such as compression and tension hold the bridge up. Compression is a force that pushes the bridge inward, which prevents it from being pulled apart. Whereas tension is the force that pulls the bridge outward to prevent it from caving in. A good balance of both forces is needed to allow the bridge to hold weight. Now that we understand the forces of bridges, let's make our own pasta bridge. For this experiment, we will need a piece of paper, a pencil, a ruler, some spaghetti, and marshmallows. We will begin by drawing out the side of the bridge. You can draw any bridge design you want. Just keep in mind those three forces that we discussed earlier. I will be replicating a Warren truss with verticals bridge. Then, we are going to add dots to our drawing. These dots represent the marshmallows. You will want to add a marshmallow in any place where pasta needs to connect. After finalizing our bridge plan, let's begin constructing the bridge. Using our plan, we are going to break the spaghetti pieces to match the design we drew. We are going to add the marshmallow in the places that we indicated. Now that we have one side complete, let's repeat this step to make the other side of our pasta bridge. At this point, you will have two matching sides. Now we're going to want to connect the sides by adding pieces of spaghetti to all of the corresponding pieces. So we're gonna add a piece of spaghetti to combine this marshmallow with that marshmallow, this marshmallow with that marshmallow, all the way across the whole bridge. Now, we're going to add X's to this marshmallow to this marshmallow, this one to this one, this marshmallow to that marshmallow, and this one to this one. Then, on the bottom, we're going to add a big X across here and another big X across the other bottom, so we have two X's. Thank you. Now that we've created our own pasta bridge, I would recommend you let them sit for a bit so that the marshmallows harden. Then you can test to see how much weight your bridge can support. I built this pasta bridge yesterday, and now I'm gonna test how much weight it can support before it breaks. Wow, that's pretty strong. Thank you for following along. I hope you enjoyed this fun experiment. In December 2022, the Anaheim Public Library was awarded the If Then Grant, built on the mantra, if we support a woman in STEM, then she can change the world. The If Then initiative is designed to activate a culture shift among young girls to open their eyes to STEAM careers by funding and elevating women in STEM as role models, convening cross-sector partners to illuminate the importance of STEM everywhere, and by inspiring girls with a better portrayal of women in STEM. Furthermore, during this grant period, we will create hands-on learning activities and exhibit banners highlighting women from the If Then collection whose work intersects with the STEM and social justice fields. Each banner includes a photo and title, as well as an inspirational quote, STEM work details and social justice influence details in both English and Spanish. All banners are on display at the Haskett Library. Lastly, this project was made possible with the support of the Little Hill Philanthropies and the Association of Science and Technology Centers, ASTC.